It's amazing that they still keep this place clean and restore the old stuff for people to see. All these trees have been here so many years, I guess. This is just a part of college building left. Many trees. Nothing left but all the bricks. So that this is, this was the picture of the whole college before it was crumpled down, I guess. That is pretty neat. Not very big, but I guess it was good enough back those days for the people that can afford to go to college. This is an oak tree. Okay, I guess that's it. Gotta go down. Put benches here. Just for people to sit. Just part of a show. A lot of walking though. I can hear the bees everywhere. They're on top of the trees here. Okay. That's the main street of Salado down there. So we're gonna have to go down here. We might be able to just drive around through the antique shop or antique store. They just don't have